is up, everybody? Kirky here once again playing Kirby in the Forgotten Land. This will be part three in... Oh, we got a spotlight search. Part three of an ongoing series where we'll show you how to find everything as well as perform a let's play on this game. I'm just going to search around this place a little bit, see what else we can find. We're finding cash left, right, and center. Already found us a secret star area. Let's see what's inside indeed. No idea what that says. Ha! Sweet success, Invincible Rampage. 30 seconds, let's do it. I guess this is how we're starting off the video today. Found a secret on the map. I guess that counts as something. So, we need the Invincible Candy, which I'm not seeing. I didn't see. That's fine. It's fine. We're being chased down by a bunch of enemies that, until now, we haven't actually seen. I was expecting the invincibility candy to be... There it is. Now, do I have to kill them all, I wonder? We're going to kill them all anyway, just be on the safe side. Well, I could have just run straight through there. Now we know. Now we know. We're not getting the extra 50 coins or whatever, but at this point, is it needed? I don't feel like it's needed. Play on the hardest difficulty mode, they already give you a bunch of bonuses, right? So you don't really need any extra. All we're there for are our stars. Ooh, found another spot to search. Aha, another secret on the map. Look at that. So before you start in any levels, this is almost worth doing just to get the extra stuff. Stairs, mouth, treasure. So this one's going to have a bit of a puzzly puzzle aspect to it as well by the looks of things. Boom. So we need that pressed down. We need to get out of this and rush up and hit this one too to activate the switch. Gotcha, that's simple enough. So let's grab this. Put that right here. Let me out, let me out. Why would you spin it that way, Kirby? Why would you be such a jerk? You can't turn yourself around either. It's a bad thing. So when he spits it, it's always going to spit out that way. Which means we'll actively have to use one of the other ones here. Cool. Let's see how that works. And that one spit that way. Okay. Well, didn't expect it to be easy, I guess. Okay, so I think we'll probably want to start with one of these side ones. We can't. We actively have to move this guy first. And I managed to get up on it. So the reason we need to move that one first is because we need to get, I think, this one, maybe, up here. So, no, he spits that forward, though. Well, I'll put the one away that I know where it goes. This one goes here for sure. Because it's the only spot it can fit. So that means I gotta go over here, move this guy down. I'm worried that, you know what, we're gonna do it like this. We're gonna place him here and put this one right here so when I spit it out, it can't move forward. There we go. I don't like a time-based puzzle. That's kind of garbage. Please, Kirby, get out of it or get it out of you. Whatever. We're going to have another one to solve yet. Oh, sweet God. Oh, my God. There's so much to this one, too. Well, we know where one of them has to go. All right, let's take this guy here. Just place him right there. I think that's where that one's going to go for now. This one here can go up here where it needs to go. Ugh. I think the timer is the worst part. Would you kindly stop throwing stuff at me, you jerk? All right, now. We need one to actively go over to the left and one to go up. I keep hitting the wrong button to plop stuff out here. We're going to push that one off to the side because we need... I hope this is right. I wish you moved a little faster. This is stressful. Okay, so let me into this, thank you. Well, that killed him off anyway, that's all I care about. Let me out of it! Alright. So knowing that he spits out to the bottom side, actually, is the type of thing that can help you in this. So, that should be everything. It's just going to be a minute 45 to get through this one for the optimal time. Yeah, I don't think so. Stuff moves around so awkward. If you know it, it'd be a lot easier, though. A minute 45, not happening with me. No way, no how. Alright, now let's officially get started off like 10 minutes later. Glitch stage, save the hidden Waddle Dees, and three mystery missions. Which hopefully they'll make themselves available as we're playing. So we don't have to re-enter the stages. We'll see how it goes. We're doing two stages up to today. Excuse me, today's video. Oh, that has to be hard on the old stomach, Kirby. That's gotta be hard on the old guts. So, I'm gonna grab that piece of fruit just in case. Chomp the fishies. Eat our box. God, can you imagine? See, this stuff's on the ground. He doesn't care. Oh, shiny Kirby is shiny. Have to check back here in the water and make sure there's nothing here. Alright, let's take Sir Snip 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 out here. I wonder how... Oh, shit. There we go. I was wondering how I was going to bust that open. Coconut. Eat. It's cracking with each hit. So we got some crack open three knock knock nuts. That sounds so much worse than coconut. So much worse than coconut. Right bumper and B to slide. Okay. There we are, and we'll grab that. We'll eat the crab, or not, it wouldn't let me. Why is this a thing? Oh, no, there he goes, he's gone. Oh my god, that was stupid. That was really stupid, I loved it. One bad thing with this, it does become a little difficult at times. No, oh god, what are you? To know where it is you're going? I definitely don't want to leave yet. I want to see if we can do anything to him. Plus, open up our knock knock nut so we can get our second milk. Or not. Either way, it counted. Okay, so we... can't get on him, confirmed. This is hurting me, let me out! Can we kill you? No, doesn't seem like it. All right. So we'll choose to ignore him for now and go over here and grab ourselves a toy. I mean, collectible. Sure. Moving on! Oh god, that thing was a lot further away than I thought it was. Why does his hat have eyes on it? It just looks so many levels wrong. Ooh, double shockum or fire? You know what? We haven't had a chance to try our new fire. And I'm curious. Oh no, it doesn't go out. I thought it might. Can we dive? It doesn't seem like it. That's a bit unfortunate. Ooh, wild bonkers, huh? The fire is not as potent as I would have hoped. Oh no, there we go. I'm just not holding it in before. I should probably let this... Oh, no, there it goes. Ow. I'm definitely taking this hammer. Just saying. Definitely taking that hammer. Let's get that out of our mouths and eat him. Okay. It should be spinning from up there. Do we have a charge? We do. All right. We'll see how this goes. We'll see what this leads to. Snap. Wish. That just made me feel a little bad because it looked like it hurt a lot. Got a couple nanners in the water here. I see a door to the right, but I see an over here that leads up. I'm going to take the over here that leads up first. Squish! Unlike Sebastian, these guys do not like squish. I hear a Waddle Dee! There he is. That's the first of our three Waddle Dees. at least we do know if we're getting them in the right order here, so that's really appreciated, actually.
Ooh.
Destroy the animal sand sculpture. Well, that just seems mean. I mean, I'm glad we did it because it was a mission we had to do. Get out of here. You too. I don't need you guys chomping away at me. I know it's going to hurt me, but I had to see what it did. Sorry, Kirby. Oh, wow, that actually hurts you a lot. Sorry, Kirby. I had to see. I had to see. Boosh. And a cherry to fill us back up. Get rid of the water bug. Boom. Not seeing a third coconut. Oh, no. At least you move at a pretty good clip in the water. All right. You know what? I'll bite. This thing goes... Oh, no. It actually goes faster than me. It goes faster than me. It's catching up to me. I don't like that. Come at me, bruh! Oh, this just seems mean. He's just over here enjoying his best life. Oh, God, Kirby. You're terrible. Squish. That opens up a secret cave, which I'm guessing is going to have maybe our second Waddle Dee. I don't know why I didn't just jump from up there. You know what? Doesn't matter. Is this where we gotta go? I hope not. Okay. There's another Waddle Dee, and we have a time limit. Okay. Nope, no time to mess with you. Get out of here. I don't like how close that is getting to me, but we're okay. That's the second Waddle Dee, so we haven't missed anything yet. That's good. Stages are getting a little longer, too. The first world, we would have been through the stage by now. All right. Suspicious ladder, suspicious. Gives us a collectible. You know what? That's fine. I'm curious about something. I can basically keep our... Uh-oh! That got scary in a hurry. No! That got scary in a big hurry. Get out of here. You're in my road. Oosh. Well, doesn't matter now. He couldn't take any more than a single hit to the head with a hammer. Which, you know, understandable. Ooh, mouthful, really? Oh, that's terrifying. Wind blast. Alright, I'll bite. I was really hoping it would push me, but it does not seem to. Our little hat thing doesn't really hit us all, or fit us all that well either. So we'll turn on the windmill, which activates a section here to give us a little bit of moolah. Hello. I was going to say something, but it would have been inappropriate. And I tried to do it anyway, so you get an idea of what I was going to say. Man, this one, like, with the ways Kirby can stretch, this one makes him look so many levels of stupid. Oh, okay. Oh, can I hurt you with this? Can I ram you with my boat? Oh, I can. Awesome. Now, I want over in there because I see my third coconut. I think. There it is, and it gave us a mater, so that's our third coconut quest done. Well, that just seems risky. Unnecessarily risky at that. Oh, gee, I wonder if we have to bust through here for anything. Boosh. Hello. Goodbye to you, you, and for good measure, you. This is our third hidden Waddle Dee, I believe. Boosh. We are making a frickin'... You know what? Stop it. I wasn't going to take his ability for a moment until he hit me. When he hit me, all bets are off then. All right, let's head off to the next stage. Or the end of this one, at the very least. God, everything Kirby puts in his mouth is so rusty. Gross. Oh, we missed something. What'd we miss? Complete the sign on the rooftop. Oh, I needed to use that O and stand in position. We got the car again. And great, the bolted storage mouth Kirby rolls right off the tongue. Well, let's go complete this sign. All right, we're back here. I'm guessing all we have to do is step into the O.
That is so stupid. That is so many levels of stupid.
Hey, gives us a big bunch of money though, so I can't complain. We'll see you at the start of the next stage. All right, so up next we have Kong, Create Isles. Clear the stage, save 4 hidden worldies, plus 3 secret missions. It's hard to guess what the secret missions could possibly be. Like, you just have to get lucky and stumble upon them, really. I have a feeling this beach ball is going to be something to do with something, though. Maybe. I don't know where it went. Maybe I had to hit it to our dolphin friend, which I'm just bashing in the skull instead. Great. Oh! Greet 3 seabirds! I think you mean kill or eat. Because that sounds more like what Kirby would do. Ooh, ooh. 5 of these need to be collected, I see. 2. Please come to me. Yeah, I was expecting that to be the case. So with this, woohoo, they gave us the, aw. It takes a little while to set off. There we go. Oh my God, the old game's not happy with this. And then we get to grab our other power back. That was pointless. Well, this is 4 of these things. We just need 1 more. I'm gonna get rid of that again because this was actually really fun to use. There we go. Boom, baby. Now I gotta go back and get my ability. And I gotta actually look this area over a little bit too, make sure we didn't miss anything here. Now we seem to be good for that first little section, so let's continue on and go for a big dive. Got ourselves a nice green star, which is going to open or lift this crane for reasons. Whoa! Open this up for our first hidden Waddle Dee. Hello! And it is actually the first, which is good. Let's bash the fish in the face! Bash this open just in case we need to again. Wait, I can't imagine they'd have that for 2 missions. It wouldn't make much sense, but better safe than sorry, right? Whoop! Oh, this area seems suspicious as old F. We're gonna deal with this first, though. Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. All these dig spots. Let's get rid of this. This looks like it's gonna be a new ability. Sure is. Okay. Well, that was something. Okay, we got ourselves a collectible. Some foods. Can we dive down in under the water? No. Unfortunately, that does not seem to be the case. So this use here is very situational. Like, it's useless if you're not using it where we want you to use it. Oh no! I just wanted to see what was in that! Got ourselves a second collectible. Gonna jump, risk it, and greet the bird. I forgot about that one. Ooh, that's 2 though. Hope we haven't missed one. Let's see who can fight underground better. Come here, buddy. Looks like I can. And this thing goes under everything. This place is mostly made of concrete, remember. So if I dig around in an area, it just starts making eruptions. That's really cool. That's actually really cool. Gotta go over in here, see what... Oh, if I stop, I don't have to actively keep moving. I've been moving this whole time because I didn't think we could stop. When you fly, man, you really do not fly fast, do you? Upgraded cannons, though. Oh my God, almost went off the edge. Upgraded cannons look pretty awesome, though. Not gonna lie. Was that risky? Yeah, a little bit. Okay, so... Mouthful, really? Okay. Please get off it so I can eat it. Oh, this one looks painful already. Oops, I hit the wrong button. B and Y to change height. I mean, it's a choice. It's definitely a choice. Ow. There's another beach ball. I feel like I'm supposed to do something with the beach balls. I just don't know what that something is. There's our fifth piece. Well, now he's just a squid out of water, quite literally. Oh, I thought it would make me bust out through the side. In fact, I was actually hoping on it. Use this to get ourselves the rest of the way and right on past, apparently. Boom. Second one? Second one, awesome. Here's our third seagull just before we go on to the next area, so thankfully, we didn't miss any seabirds. Well, I kind of wanted to take that from directly below, but I suppose that was my mistake. I was the one that jumped up first, so no one to blame but me. Oopsie poopsie. Whoosh! Oh, this thing is so satisfying to use. It is actively just legit fun to use this ability. The collecting of the keys I could do without, though. Or the shards, whatever you want to class them as. Well, I was going to go down in and try to jump up through to it, but I guess we don't have to. Oh no! It's gonna push me out! No, Kirby! Where are you going, my dude? He just went on a huge dive. Look at him! He doesn't care! Did I just find... No, wait. Where are we going? Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. I'm okay with this. Oh, this is another mouthful. Woodpecker time? Totally woodpecker time. Mouthful! I don't know why these gross me out more than anything. Jump! And it flattened inside of him. Ouch. Oh no, that looked painful. I'm trying to get in there, Waddle Dee, but they're not making it easy. Although I did want to kind of drill him. We missed one. He's gonna be in this area though, so knowing this, we'll take him out. Knowing this, that means he's gotta be back. You jerk! He's gotta be, no! Stop it! He's gotta be back this way. Okay, he thinking about it, he might actually be in the first area we were in. If he is, then it's to do with those beach balls. Maybe I've got to eat them instead of hitting them off the edge into the water where they explode for unexplained reasons. Either that or he's just over here to the right and I've missed him. But I don't expect him to be over here anywhere since this is past where we've actually got to go and on to the next area toward the end of it. Dig up a Maxim tomato. Apparently we dug up a Maxim tomato. A mater, as we always called them. Oh, I wanted my drill power. Come back to your drill power. I can still save you. I can no longer save you. I don't need you that bad. Well, it looks like we're going to have to come back into this stage. I'm almost certain it's going to be those beach balls. I'll be surprised if it's not. Let's see. Show us beach balls. Make landfall on the Isle of Treasure. Where was this now? Gabon! Okay, so to get over to that island or isle is actually really easy to miss. Before you go on to the second area, there's a spot here that's bent down that you can go over. If you're not observant, you can miss it. This is actually my third time going through the stage before I noticed it. And this will give us the last Waddle Dee as well. So, yeah. We somehow managed to miss. Well, I wanted my big pile of money. I gotta go back across. I want my money. All we have left to do, there was a couple things unlocked on the main map. We'll do those before we finish off. So, stick around for those. I'll be there with you in just a second.
Oh, Waddle Dee saved! Yay!
Awesome. So, like I said, we have two of these. We have Drill Treasure, as well as Sword Treasure. So I think I'll do the Sword Treasure one first. since I'm not as keen on the sword, I don't care for the sword in this game. You have to get too close to the enemies and you take hits. I like the drill, though. The drill's probably been my favorite ability so far. Okay, so we probably just gotta defeat a bunch of stuff. Oh my god, skid marks all over the place. No, oh, this is going well so far because everything is actively coming to me. Is that the last of it? No. Because it did that huge dramatic thing, right? Okay. You know what, that's fine. I didn't get all three centered up, staged up, whatever. Alright, let's That is so satisfying though, right? That didn't work at all. Alright. Jump at him, just shred his face. Alright, stop slashing so he can die! You've already did your damage, Kirby! Wild Edge, sword versus sword. He's winning because he can yell at us. Oh, we can't drop the ability. Oh no, I was going to cheat and use his stuff against him. They don't allow for that, unfortunately, guys. Boosh, that did the trick. That half killed him. Well, we didn't get the time limit for the extra 50 coins. But you know what? I've had to go through a few stages a few times, so that's going to make up for that target time. I don't care if I don't get that extra 50 coins. It's not a make it or break it deal for me. Now, for the one that I really want to play, the Drill Treasure. Normally, I wouldn't do stuff like this, but this game kind of forces it on you if you want to upgrade your abilities, right? We also need to keep an eye out for blueprints, which no idea where they're going to come into play. So we should just go like this. Ah, Quick Surge. Okay. Okay, gotta draw it a little tighter. Now we know what we're doing. I was gonna say, I can't actively go through. Boom. Boom, and... boom. I was probably meant to do the Quake Surge on them. Boom, baby. These guys are not going to be lined up for it. And I couldn't get it through anyway. You know what? It'll be quicker to just do this. I think this is why I like the drill ability. It's just really fun to go down in the ground like that and come back up out flying. Something very satisfying about it. All right. Get these guys in here close. Boom. I only hit two of them. Come on. No, none of you would react to me because I was underground. Fair enough. I mean, you're cheating me for getting a good time, but you know what? I don't care. I don't know how he's not accidentally falling out of the underside here. That should make a pretty big quake. Oh, I kind of want to use the porcupines, but I know I can't. Ooh, am I going to be able to make it around this one? Not quite. But I started out just a hair too far. I may have again as well. Yeah, we're good this time. Let's go! Boosh! The drill looks dumb. Straight up, it looks stupid. 1:10. Well, maybe I guess if you knew exactly what you were doing from the get-go, that could happen. And you got it all in one try. Yeah, I can see it. In any case, that's another video down. I do hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you're enjoying this series if you're watching as a Let's Play. And I hope it's been helpful if you're watching it as a guide. Do my best to find everything, do everything, be everything, and everything. So far, I don't think we've missed anything. Next video, we'll have Scale at the Cement Summit and whatever this one is. DK's Jungle Cruise, maybe. In any case, that's our way of saying this is where we're going to end things. So, if you want to help me on the way to the next subscriber milestone, subscribe with that button down below. Check out these videos off to the side. Next time, we'll be seeing what new thing was made in Waddle Dee's town. Apparently, I missed the hammer treasure. We'll do that in the next one as well. You may need to remind me. Although, I'll probably already have it recorded, so don't bother. In any case, see you guys in the next one. Later.